It's 2 degrees Celsius outside. Solar heater's been going for about 2 hours. It's 12:30 in the afternoon. We're gonna take this anemometer and see what's coming out of it. Let it calibrate for a moment. Fahrenheit, 22 Celsius. Yeah, we're comparable, so we're getting there. Okay, so and we have 1 minute for it to register the full temperature. It doesn't just shoot up and show it instantly. Well, we've broken 40. Whoops. So, not bad. Forgive the mess.